Hi, I'm Sean with Collision 24. Here we have a hood that's off an 18 Grand Cherokee that had some corrosion issues. Anytime you see any kind of bubbling paint or paint chips that are peeling away, you should be on the lookout for corrosion. Jeep Wranglers, Grand Cherokees, those are the most susceptible to it. So if you have something that you think might be an issue with corrosion, bring it to Collision 24 and we'll take a look at it.